somehow got the only hotel in all of America that doesn't have an elevator. Oh. And he carried so much. We are in Dallas and headed off to the next gate.
This airport and this view at this airport is insane.